All right, welcome everyone. I'm Margo from Calico Gaming, and this is, what's your name?
I work for you. I'm Andrew.
Today we're going to do our first episode of Loser Beware. Today we're going to do the classic Amiibo cockfight. You see between my Luigi and that right there.
So how this is going to work is that we both trained our Amiibos up to level 50, and we're going to beat the out of the other one. 100%, this guy has never been hit once, and he's not going to get started tonight.
Yeah, he will. Like this. Well, bam. Loser.
Loser gets the bat.
Can I get a home run bat sound in there?
Before we cut, all I gotta say, tonight I'm gonna show you the true power of the Monado.
The Monado?
The Monado's true power.
It's the, no more like the Mon... Oh, God damn it.
Oh. Okay, now... That's your joke. Come on. Don't even have to do your jokes for you. How's it going? I'm Andrew Manns.
Hi!
I work at Calico Gaming. I am the tech guy. I'm the guy who works at that desk, which is currently occupied by my boss, my other boss. What I do is I take stuff that is kind of not up to date, like is broken from like between like 1980s, 1990s, like old Super Nintendos, NESs, stuff like that, like GameCubes even. And I try my best to bring them back up to working order. Besides that, I've been a friend of these guys for just over a year now, but that ends tonight, because now is when
balls hit the wall.
Cute. As I say, this guy right here, this is Shulk.
The Shulkster?
The Shulkster. He's from a game called Xenoblade Chronicles, which is my favorite game of all time, because it is amazing. I'm not particularly worried about tonight, because, well, I feel that there's no way that he can beat my Shulk, when you got
bowel problems,
you got so little that I'm looking down at you from a tower? That's really funny.
So come at me.
I'm Marco. I'm the co-owner here. We're in this place of me and my brother, who's he was just sitting over there still doing who knows what. Is he? I run the things here. I like, been in business for like 2 years, and the purpose of this is mostly, I don't know, I gotta put Andrew back in his place, you know? Time for like a little employee discipline. And let's face it, I kinda scraped the bottom of the barrel of this guy when hiring him.
All right.
Sure, he thinks I'm a bad boss. Let's see, he's a bad employee. I'm big, he's little. You see, I'm great, he's not. Thanks to his labor laws, I'm not allowed to beat him or touch him or anything, unfortunately. Yeah, but lately, I don't know, he's been acting all high and mighty. I'm a boss, you know, so I gotta really, like, calm down these guys. Especially when they start, like, talking about these horrible games like Xenoblade or whatever. And that stupid Dreamcast. So I started to steal my knowledge into this little squeegee here, man. And if he does lose, then, let's face it, this thing deserves to get pulverized. I don't need no losers on my shelf or anything like that.
Alright, so here's how this is gonna work. We are gonna put the Amiibos into two stock battles on Final Destination. It's gonna be a best of five so they can get used to each other's playstyles, and we'll see who's the victor.
All right, let's begin the sinking, man.
Let them fight.
There's no one that can match me. My style is impetuous, my defense is impregnable, and I'm just ferocious. I want your heart, I want to eat it too.
Now let's do this.
This is where we fight.
Oh my
god! What the? All right, let's do this.
We are
rolling.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Right, here we go.
Here we go. UCK. Let's go. Hey. All right, come on. All right, let's go.
Don't let me down, Shulk.
Right, come on.
Don't let me down, Shulk.
All right, nice.
There we go.
Come on.
Get him.
Oh, come on, Shulkster. Get him. Get him. Get him. Fuck your shit up, fam.
What are you doing, Squeegee? Get it together, man.
All right, you got this, dude. Don't.
All right, there we go. There we go.
Don't screw this up now. Yeah. Don't screw this up now.
All right, come on. Let's make it a comeback here.
Give him that. Don't be uneasy here.
Come on, dude. Come on, dude.
Yo, let me end this real.
Come on, dude.
Like, be patient. Come on, Squeegee. Just be patient.
Get him. Oh, come on, go on.
So please. Oh. Get him. Oh, yes.
Okay, we got one.
Come on, we got one.
All you need is one more. You got this, Shulk.
Knock it, man.
Get him, tap it, man.
Yes.
Oh, dang.
All right.
Okay, you got this.
Okay, let's start pretty even here, man. He's adapting.
Look at him go.
You know why?
Oh, he's got this.
Because I played a Shulk against him, man.
No, it's on.
Oh, no.
The shirt. Lack of shirt gives you power. Get him.
No way. Never trust a man with no shirt, man.
Get him, dude.
No. Oh, he's like nice and careful,
come on,
man.
Come on, Shulk. Come on.
Let's BG. Come on, get in there. Get in there, get in there.
You got this, got this.
Not yet. Come on, yes. Chuck him.
No. Oh, no, it's not over yet. Get in there.
Bop him.
I want it.
Hell yeah.
Just first round, though. Don't get your hopes up. That's just first round.
Go.
Round two. Here we go. Don't let me down, dude.
Two more games to go, man.
Don't you let me down.
Until this thing is pulverized.
Nah, fam.
Here we go.
Alright, you're down one, but doesn't mean you're out, kid. Get in there. Come on, dude. Get him! Oh! Get him.
Look at Squeegee go, man. He's like dancing all over you, man. How's it feel that your precious show's gonna be obliterated, man?
I don't know. I think you're talking a lot of crap and somebody's gonna lose.
No, man.
Let me tell you.
Yeah, go where?
Yeah, look at him go, huh? Well, what was that? I don't know. I hear a lot of words coming out your mouth that are really crap, but I see no performance. Look at that. Look at that tiny little gap that's getting bigger and bigger as time goes on. Get him, boy!
No, wait.
Get him. Come on, dude. Come on.
Oh, man.
Don't worry. I'm not worried. Look at that. Come on, my dude. No, now you're making me worry. There we go. Woo! That's how we do.
All right, man. Score 1-1, man.
Yeah, 1-1.
All right. Let's
say you see. Now it gets good. Now it gets juicy.
All right. So let's say it's a lot closer than I thought it would be, actually.
Get him, Chokester. Don't take no for an answer.
Buster.
Get him!
Oh my god.
What was that?
I can't believe this happened.
Oh, look,
man.
He's down one immediately.
He's royally boned, man. Royally boned.
What was that? Oh, what was all that faith before, my dude? Take that buster out with your buster. Go!
No,
get him!
He's not gonna get busted. Man.
He's getting tossed all over the place. Like, the Monado is the bat and Luigi is the ball. Get him!
The bat. What the? Okay, I don't know what the hell happened there, but it was awesome, though.
All right, lock it off, dude. Get him.
Oh, come on. Keep him off.
Woo!
There's still a sliver
come
of hope.
Come on, what do you do? Oh, yes! What was that sliver of hope? Oh, no, see, all the sliver of hope I see is your little amiibo getting tossed around goes the parking lot. Get wrecked!
Jesus Christ, man. All right, come on. Squeegee, you still can make it back. Otherwise, you're going to deserve to get destroyed, man. You straight up going to deserve it. And I'm not going to feel bad about it. I don't root for losers on my shelf.
Then why are you rooting for your amiibo? Because I haven't seen him win yet.
Yeah, he did win, jerk off.
You talking big game.
Well, he won the first
but
one
I
already.
I see little results. I see a big game and little results.
He won the first one already, man.
Yeah, that's adorable. I won the next two.
Come on.
Get him, my boy.
Oh, hell yeah. Come on, bring it back. Bring it back.
Walk it off, my dude.
Come on.
You got this.
Come on.
You can't be destroyed.
Get him, my boy.
Juggle him like it's tomorrow's dinner. Get him.
What a freaking idiot.
Oh, what a silly billy. Come on, Chuck. You need one good hit. Yes. Oh, dang it.
Hell yeah.
This ain't over yet.
All right. Final match, man. Final match.
All the marbles.
All right, here we go.
All right, don't let me down, my boy.
Final one.
Don't let me down, my boy. This is good. All right. This has gotten really juicy.
Let's go, Squeegee.
Get him, choked.
Get him, chokester.
Oh!
What the hell is that?
Immediately, right out the bat.
There you go.
Just like my good dude does.
Come on, Squeegee. Get Shulk. Right.
Come on, Shulk.
You should be getting nervous, man.
Oh, dang.
Hell yeah. That's going to be your Shulk right there, man, after this round.
Yeah. You think pretty big of yourself thinking you can take on my Shulk like that.
Give him a little more love.
Woo! Where you going?
Hell yeah, man. It's like your Monado needs a little more juice there.
Oh, yeah. I don't think it needs nothing. Get him.
All right.
I still
got the lead right here, though, man.
This is too good. Yeah. Right. Keep relaxing. No. Come on, my dude.
Hell yeah. That's it. Chainsaw. Let's go.
Since when do we have a chainsaw at the store? We good?
One sec.
All right.
Go ahead.
And so my boy lost. And as much as I can sit here and talk about how it was a rigged competition, I must again talk about how my dude was taking some pretty nasty pot shots at my boy. And I think half of them weren't even legit shots. All I can say is that
All I can say is that I have faith in my boy to the end. That's more I can say than these people in this world. All I gotta say is that I think my boss is gonna find a lot less toilet paper right when he needs it the next time he goes to the bathroom. Seriously, I'm actually kind of upset about this.
We just need salt, lots of it.
How much is lots?
1,500 pounds.
Well, where are we gonna get that much salt?
Are you recording your audio?
Get that shot!
Here we go.
Concludes possibly the first and the last Amiibo cockfight for Calico Gaming. Thanks for watching, everybody.
All right, till next time, a loser has to dress as Princess Peach, probably Andrew, our next game.
I'm main Princess Peach. I would rock that nonsense.
See you later, guys.